We could see the fire, and we could smell the smoke and feel the heat.
We were just crazy trying to get out of there. You know, a lot of people were starting to panic and so forth.
We just had to leave cars here and just get out.